In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the filling of a piston fountain pen. In this case, I'm using a Montblanc 149 75th anniversary pen, or what I like to refer to as the German dreadnought. And this one has the piston knob at the end, which I'll demonstrate in a moment. And let's get a little backlight on this subject so you can see the ink view window, which is slightly tinted blue because of the last time I filled this pen. And now turning counterclockwise, the piston is descending through the barrel and forcing out the air in the barrel. And we'll fill this with some, let's see, this is Private Reserve DC Super Show Blue Ink, 2003 vintage. So turning the piston clockwise creates a partial vacuum as the piston rotates up, drawing in ink. And now I'm letting a couple of drops of ink back into the bottle. Many piston manufacturers recommend that. I don't find that it makes a whole lot of difference. Can force a little bit of air out. Quick blot of the nib, which started out as a double broad, but I had converted to a stub. It's a very smooth flowing pen and nib. If you're not familiar with the Montblanc 149, this, as you can see here in the picture, it's quite a large pen. Oversized, as many people would say. And I concentrate on what I'm writing here, a little quote. This one happens to be from Bob Dylan. Says in one of his songs, "Funny how the things you have the hardest time parting with are the things you need the least." Like this Mont Blanc, perhaps.